I had no idea what I was doing. And I had no idea who I was dealing with. But I knew
it was a hell of a story.
So I went into the prison with my tape recorder. And I asked him, what sort of person could have done these things?
Police say he was armed with a heavy oak log. He clubbed and then strangled to death 20-year-old Lisa Levy and 21-year-old Margaret Bowman. At least one of them was raped.
He insisted that he was innocent. I wanted him to tell me who was he.
Diabolical genius, deceptive, manipulative.
He's also a former social worker and a political campaign activist.
I considered him a friend, and he was a very nice person.
I felt a connection with him, a feeling of wanting to be loved.
I wanted to know what went through his mind, what led up to it.
Our son is the best son in the world. He was a very normal, active boy.
His mom and dad took him to church every Sunday.
He wanted to be successful as an attorney or as a politician.
What are the elements of the crimes? Why the victims?
This man on the FBI's 10 most wanted list has been captured in Florida.
Suspected of dozens of sex killings, Washington State, Idaho, Utah, and Colorado.
The discovery of the skeletal remains of six women.
More than 20 young women in five states.
Beaten and strangled.
Abduction, nude bodies.
We found the parts of four skulls.
Sexually molested.
Legend, rape.
At least 36 sex killings.
Mutilation, necrophilia.
Sexually mutilated.
By mouth, by teeth.
Bite marks.
You had sex with them after they were dead.
Why did you do it?
It's quite a mystery.
So he looked at me and grabbed my tape recorder, and he twisted in his chair and was cradling it like this, and off he went.
It is a little after 9 o'clock in the evening. My name is Ted Bundy. I've never spoken to anybody about this. I am looking for an opportunity to tell the story as best I can.
I mean, I'm not an animal, I'm not crazy, I'm a split personality. I mean, I should be normal individual.